I'm gonna be running 10 kilometers an hour to break a Guinness World Record.
It sounds easy,
but it's actually pretty hard. Anyways, I should probably tell you that
I haven't ran in 3 months,
which is why for the next 4 weeks, I'm gonna be eating, sleeping, and training like a world athletic runner in order to beat the Guinness World Record of most global 10 kilometer runs in 24 hours. So let's start the challenge on
day one.
God, I'm too tired for this.
When I woke up, I went into the kitchen, turned on the lights, started to crack some eggs, and oh my gosh! Oh shoot! Once I cleaned up that mess, I cooked up some artichoke, used some lettuce, and took a bite with a big English muffin. And once I finished eating, I put on my running shoes and walked out the door for a
3.22 kilometers. So without further ado, let's run!
And training has begun! Although it was cloudy, I still had to push forward and hold my poop. I was starting to feel really good at the start, but as the race went on, I started to go slower, leading me to do this. How in the world did I freaking do that? I did not stop once. Not once!
According to my health app, I ran 18 minutes and 59 seconds. Pretty good for a first run, but the scarier thing is that the distances get higher, but our body just gets better! Woo!
My legs are starting to cramp up.
It is now day 14.
And right in front of me is the most beautiful sunrise you have ever seen.
We're only 14 days away from our 10 kilometer race, where we're trying to achieve to run under an hour and get a Guinness World Record medal. But I think I'm just gonna start the final half with the hungriest mindset I've ever had. So I can prove to everyone that whatever goal that you have in your mind, you can inspire the next generation and yourself to dream. I'm gonna go finish my walk and train for my next run.
This one's harder than I thought. It's super windy right now.
Today, we're gonna be running 4.83 kilometers. It is race day, everybody. I'm so excited. I got my race bib on right now. My friend Avery is just coming in a little bit. He's gonna run with me. Remember, the goal is to run under an hour on this 10 kilometer run and achieve a Guinness World Record. All the train has led to this moment. I am super grateful for how far I have achieved my goals. And no matter what outcome has been made at the end of the video, I put so much hard work in. This is one of the biggest runs of my life and I can't fail anything. Let's get ready for the run. You ready, Avery?
Yes,
you ready to crush this?
All right, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go, great start.
10 kilometers to go.
Let's crush this.
Currently running a downhill right now. Try and get as much oxygen I can to my body. Avery, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Yes, sir. Woo! This line's right over there. Goal is the kilometer line. Let's go, Avery.
Woo! Hawaii, you got this. Let it go. 100 meters left.
Ah!
20 meters left.
Go, Avery.
All the way to the finish line. Come on.
We did it.
Good job, Wyatt.
Woo! What's the time?
Your time is 55 minutes and 38 seconds.
Today. I told myself to give up so many times and I kept pushing. That's what you're supposed to do on a run. I beat my personal, but will we beat the Guinness World Record?
We did it, guys! We broke the Guinness World Record! Oh my gosh! Look at this medal!
It is literally so beautiful.
Mwah!
Which is why I would like to thank Avery for coming on down to the house. And shout out to Brittany Atkinson for following me on Instagram. Make sure to also subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.